Celia, we have to follow our passions. You have your robotics, and I just want to be awesome in space.
Why don't you just admit that you're freaked out by my robot hand?
I'm not freaked out by it. All right, fine. I'm freaked out. I'm having nightmares that I'm being chased by these giant robotic claws.
Whatever, dumb. We're done.
Robot's memory synced and locked.
This is pretty freaky.
Down there?
I heard you guys talking last night. It's not my fault, you know.
Ready? Of course you're ready. You're a rock star.
How's it looking, Barney?
We should have about 10 minutes.
Well, that's perfect.